Alright, it's a new day. Sorry for the late upload. But check this out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait. Oh, check it out. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 Nova wagons. That is insane. This place is a mess too. Look at this. I look like I work because I'm wearing maroon, but I don't work here, so I'm not gonna organize it. Tumblr's pretty cool. But that's it. Sad face. Alright, made it to my Walmart. I haven't been hunting this week much, as I've been busy. So I'm gonna try to hunt today and tomorrow. There's an ash still. Oh, this is damaged now. No! So yeah, I'm gonna try to hunt today and tomorrow. If not, it's just gonna be a really short video this week. I did get some stuff. I think I was in a video or not. M2s. No chase. No chase. It's alright though. That's cool. We got Back to the Future. That's about it. Ooh, they got the Eclipse. And the Supra and a GTR. There's a Eclipse. There's a Supra. There's a GTR. That's pretty cool. Check this out, guys. I found more AKs. But just these here in this little... Oh, there's more. There's another one. But just here in this bin of death. I'm probably not going to take them. They're not really my style, even though this one's pretty cool. The Baja Bone Shaker. I'll just leave them on top. Actually, no, I'll probably put them on FX because they're newer. I know people want the new stuff. So. And so you guys will scream at me. You're messing the cards up. Kind of want to take this, but I don't want to buy which one card. But yeah, that's it for here. Alright, made it to the Target across the street. Got a few Johnny Lightnings, Pontiac, Firebird. This one's pretty sick. I like the gray, silver. Then they got this one. 1996. This one was, what year was this one? 84. I like the 84 better than this one. Then you got the 57 Studebaker, Golden Hawk. There's two of them. No white Lightnings. No white Lightning. Oh, this thing feels greasy. What the hell? This one probably be my favorite, but I'm not gonna get it. Matchbox Hard Pack. Pretty cool. This one I got for the Civic and for the G37. And you got the wagons. And that's it. The monster trucks. Alright, to meet to Hobby Lobby today, or not today, same day, but we'll see if there's any green light chasers. Oh god, give me a second. Alright, we're back, we're still searching. Green lights, green lights, green lights. I don't see anything. We're just looking in general as always as well. But no, I do not see anything. Sad face again. Broncos are pretty cool. The bigger cars as well. Right here. And this one. This one. Suit. Another hot pursuit. Then you got Beverly Hills Cop. Yeah. And you got John Wick. No green light. Chase. Oh, that's Hobby Lobby. What's going on YouTube? We finally have another unboxing. And this one is from the homie Clean Cut 224 on Instagram. So let's get into it.
Now, what was in the box, don't worry, that was not in the box. It's just to show, have something on the screen. But what was in the box is something that not a lot of people know about. And if you've been collecting for quite a while, then you might know about it. You might even have it. Most likely, I doubt anybody has it because I've never heard of this car until I saw it on his Instagram. But it's the United States Olympic Committee Mini Cooper. Now, this thing is super, super sick. I love it. And that red, the U.S. flag on top. That chrome bottom, this thing is super sick. From what my understanding was, and from what my homie told me, is that there are only 3,000 to 4,000 pieces made. They're not numbered or anything, but they were sold on the collector's website. And apparently, I don't think this car ever sold out. From what I looked it up, that it never sold out, and just people just never got it. But now they're pretty hard to come by, but. I was able to get one for a pretty good price. Thank you to Clean Cut again. So check him out on Instagram for his sales because he does have a lot of stuff that you don't see normally for pretty good deals. So yeah, thank you again, Clean Cut, for the sick car.
All right, made it to my Target. I was about to say YouTube. Made it to my Target. They have these new ones, the new licensed ones, the Chevy Silverado, the Blazer. What's this one here? Corvettes. Monster trucks, Chevys as well, and then these unlicensed ones, but so far nothing else new. Same old Matchbox and stuff. Tons and tons of monster trucks. That's it though. I think this is a Subaru. I don't know. I saw somebody pull it out. I was like, I think it's a Subaru Baja. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think that's a Subaru Baja. Other than that, of course, they have the 510, but they don't have the new pack anymore. I guess everybody bought it, so. Bro, look at this. Just look at this, you guys. This is fucking crazy. What the hell? This is weird. Why is this here? What the hell? No regular maintenance, but we get that stuff. That's crazy. And you got the other license stuff here, but no Matchbox or anything. Wow. Well, that's it for the store. This is my work Target, by the way, you guys. Wow.
What's going on, YouTube? I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Here is everything that I bought. I did pick up two of the Impalas. One of them is a cracked blister because I didn't want anybody to take it. Plus, I'm gonna crack one anyways. So this one will be cracked for sure, and then this one will probably go up in on my wall maybe, or in the box, of course. Here are two items that I did not record, so let me get to that after. Of course, you guys did see me pick this up from Clean Cut on Instagram. This thing is a super sick piece. I like it a lot. It probably might be one of my favorite in my collection now. But yeah, let's get into these two pieces. So these two I actually went to the toy store I usually go to. Is called Lost in Time. I didn't record it because it was just me and the owner, and we were like kind of talking through it and talking through the store as I was looking. But I was surprised to find a super treasure hunt there, and he didn't really know what it was. I mean, I'm pretty sure he did, but he didn't price it too high. So I got it for a pretty good deal. And then on top of that, I got this, which is, it came out in 2009. It's like the Holiday Combat Medic with Rail Riders. So I got both of these for a pretty good deal. I talked him down from what he had them at originally. But it didn't come with a protector. I put it in the protector. But yeah, it's a super treasure hunt from, I think, 2013 or 14, give or take. But yeah, that's everything that I picked up. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram @DerekZiecast. Peace.